What's up, everybody? My name is Sam Darden, but you guys can call me Sammy Darden if you guys want to. I don't care because that's my nickname too. I have two nicknames, Sam and Sammy Darden. So if you guys are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn your post notification bells on, leave a friend comment down below, and make sure you leave a big thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe to all the make sure you subscribe and turn your post notification bells on. Thank you guys for 290 subscribers. I really appreciate that. And you guys helping me out with almost 300 subs. I'm so happy. Thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoy these awesome videos. I'm about to react to this Little Big Shots Yoshi, the 3-year-old ninja warrior. Let's see this cute little boy. Let's go.
Why?
Because, yeah. That's, you know, that's what I was trying to tell people that for a long time. Steve, why you think you're going to be big? Because. Do you love being a ninja warrior?
Yeah.
Were you born to be a ninja warrior?
No.
Yosh, do you practice a lot? So you ready, huh? You want to show these people what you do?
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready to go? Come on over here with me. All right, let's go over here. Now, we got something special for you. Okay, let's go, stage. Hit it.
Yoshi, Yoshi, Yoshi.
Yeah, boy.
Aww.
And Yoshi, we need one more thing before you start.
What?
We know that you're a big fan of American Ninja Warrior. So we need a real announcer. Folks, please welcome from NBC's American Ninja Warrior, Akbar. Yoshi. What's up, buddy? Oh, wow. How you doing? Akbar,
how you doing, man?
I'm good. I'm ready. I can't believe it. He's here. You nice, boy. You look bigger than you look on TV. I'm nervous right now.
You might think soon.
Yeah, I'm 6'2". Yeah, you walked out here. Why she smiling so hard? That lady stood up with, oh, Lord, he's here.
I'm impressed by this young kid here, Yoshi. I know he's 2'10" and 26 pounds. This guy is a real ninja warrior. When you talk about being a ninja warrior, you gotta have that body to weight strength ratio.
Yeah. What is Yoshi facing today?
Yoshi is facing a combination of agility and upper body strength. We have here the quintuple step to the rolling log, down to the basement crawl plank, and up to the helix, the double helix. That right there will require some strength. And then it's the famous warped wall.
Let's get Yoshi in position.
Here he is, a true competitor in Yoshi.
Now, Yoshi, listen to me. You can do it. I want you to go out there and give it your all.
What?
Take your time, be safe, and get it done.
What?
You're a champion, man. And guess what? A lot of people out here love you, man. Don't y'all love Yoshi? So, Yoshi, you want to have some fun? Let's just have some fun, okay? All right, let's go.
Aww.
Here it is, an impressive Yoshi getting ready to take on here the quintuple steps.
3, 2, 1.
And he's off. Oh, look at the athleticism there from Yoshi. Oh, down the quintuple step. Now this will take some balance here. Look at the proprioception on the rolling wall. This is the basement crawl plank.
Go, Yoshi.
Look at the core strength.
Oh,
native. You talk about the state, the Buckeye State. Look at him.
adorable. Yo, Yoshi. Yoshi, Yoshi, Yoshi.
You know what I like to say, right? That was big time, prime time, show time, all time, good time. Good job, buddy. Hey, folks, show some respect and love for Akbar and Yoshi.
So, if you guys like this adorable video of a three-year-old named Yoshi from the Ninja, he loves a three-year-old Ninja Warrior. He loves that show. So, I like that show, too, because it's cool. So, if you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Comment down below what other videos I should react to. Thank you guys for 290 subscribers. I really appreciate you guys. I love you guys so much, and I'm going to make it to 300 soon. Fingers crossed. I want to make it up to all of those 1K, 7K, all the way up. I want my channel to blow up. Like, you guys are really, really kind and sweet. I'm so happy that you guys love my videos. Thank you guys for watching this awesome video. I really appreciate it. Have a great day, guys. Bye!